Clairvon, guys. 640 units. And let's make it fun for this project. Why? Because last one is Penrose. I guesstimated about 60% sold. This project is launching this Saturday. And I put this last because they are launching like Saturday, so it's like quite fun to let's guesstimate correctly. So let's go through quick one. So Clairvon is at Clementi. And there are 640 units. It's a healthy project. It's like not too big, not too small. 640 is just nice. What is the land price? It's a GLS. Every time I put this photo, this is GLS. If I put the en bloc, it's en bloc now. Okay, so Clementi Avenue 1, GLS, July. They bought at 788, they are the winner. And 755 is the second highest. So it's 4.3% higher than second bidder, which they quite good lah. So you and it's UOL, a reputable developer. So let's give them a round of applause for winning this. And everyone, and they sort of, I think they are very good in Monopoly. Why? Because the fun fact, the neighbor is also by UOL. That was 4 years ago. So UOL bought Clement Canopy as well. So they, you play Monopoly, you buy three, you can build hotel. So if they buy one more, they can build hotel beside next time. Yeah. Everyone laugh. Okay, so yeah. So let's move. And okay, location wise, this is Clairvon. And right beside is Clement Canopy. So this is just like Penrose and Seasonable Oasis. It's like 黏住一起, is side by side, is stick together one. And you can just walk to the MRT station. That is 1.2 kilometers away. But no lah, you don't need to walk. You can just take a bus, two stops, you'll reach there. Whereas like the rest of the projects, like here, everyone, if you can look at my mouse on the top here, this part, this is Tri-Link, is already past the MRT station. So it's not in that direction. So this 2.1, this is Park Clementi's. So this is like against the traffic. This is towards the traffic. So you want to go to the city center. Walk, you can walk anywhere lah, but the take bus, one just take outside, the other one need to cross the road. Yeah, so this is 1.2 kilometers to MRT. It's considered then far to me because I don't even want to drive 1.2 kilometers, so don't ask me to walk 1.2 kilometers. Yeah, so, but, okay. So, let's move. Floor plan and unit mix. Okay, let's take out my face for this so that you will see. Just put here lah. Put here. Somewhere here. Okay, so the unit mix 55% and 44%. Okay, so okay, so you can say that the mix okay lo, not bad lo. And take note lah, this one very funny. They don't have one bedroom. They only have one bedroom plus study. Don't know why also, but don't care about that. But the unit mix, quite okay. Quite fair. You can go for family. You can go for investment. I think they have thought of both as well because this is not the first one they built. They built Clement Canopy and the response for that is good. So this is the second. So they know this place super well. Okay, this is the one bedroom plus study. This is a two bedroom, but you cannot do creative knocking down of wall. Okay, but the good news to you, this one can walk hay, you can cook fried rice, you can cook fried noodle, you can cook mee goreng, and Maggie goreng, and Milo dinosaur, and banana prata, and 忘记了. Okay, anyway. I give you a heart shape, Paul. High in population, yes. So, and not only that, Clementi itself, they don't have a lot of condos compared to the number of flats. They are crazy. You have Tri-Link, you have Park Clement. I mean, the condos that you can consider for Clementinians, Trialing 3-4 years old, Park Clementis Heaven Lady, Clavon Heaven Lady, Clement Canopy 3 years old. So they are relatively very new. You don't go to what Regent Park, that one 21, 22 years old, that one very old, only for old bird to go. Okay, so just buy the newer one for appreciation. And not only that, everyone, not only the HDB flat, I love something about the HDB flat. Everyone, can you think like me? Thinking about exit strategy now, everyone, type exit strategy now. What's so good about the HDB there? What is so good with on the HDB compared to the rest of the other HDB flat? What can anyone tell me what is the good one, the good point of the yeah. What is the good thing about the HDB flats there? I don't know how to tell you. Good area. Yeah, Clementi is quite a good one. Yeah, there's a lot of people there. No. Yeah. Sean, give you a round of applause. Yes, it's they are not very, it's not the cheap flat hall. They are the upgraders. Rich MOP, I think so. There is some going to build as well. The older HDB potential upgrader. Yeah. Not only that, actually what I want to hear is the HDB. Yes! Walao, this guy is the Clementi guy. Yeah. No, this is not the Clementi guy. This is the Aljunied guy. Zihao, right? You are the Aljunied guy. The Ju Sing guy. I know you. I know you very well. Ju Sing. And you know, and you are correct, guy. Zihao, let me give you a round of applause. They are not the normal HDB 4-500. They are the millions one. Everyone, million. Dong. Million HDB. Yes, million. Then they got money buy from you because they want to stay near their parents. Yes, that's the idea. Okay, so the 3-bedroom, very nice. Okay, the 2-bedroom, you can walk, hey. You can cook 5 rice, you can cook 5 noodle. The 3-bedroom also can cook 5 noodle. Can cook 5 rice. And the sadly thing, you cannot do creative 2-bedroom turn into 1 walk-in wardrobe. This one you cannot. This layout is just like Penrose. Do not know why they have so many concrete to build everything. Why they don't just do partition, save some money, so that people can buy a 3-bedroom, they turn it to 1 master room and 1 giant walk-in wardrobe. So you can't do that. Now you want to do the walk-in wardrobe, you must walk into 2-bedroom and turn it to all wardrobe. Everyone, you know my joke? Know my joke, you must laugh. I cranky already, tired already. Okay, let's move. Okay, so appreciation, guys, appreciation. So Clavon, the best to compare with the neighbor. The neighbor bought 615, and 4 years later, Clavon bought, and they are the same developer, UOL, reputable developer. And if you buy high enough, you want to see the sea, you can see the sea. I remember there's a seashell here. Oh, where's the seashell, guys? Seashell, you like the sea? And you want to see some seashell, you can buy this higher floor one. Okay, so Sean tell me this, GLS cannot cause need to use precast. Walao wei, power, I learned something new today. Don't know why. So because of that, I think all GLS right now must use precast. So you cannot turn them into creative giant wardrobe. Okay, I will take note on that. GLS, no giant wardrobe. Okay. Yes, seashell, you are here. Yes, seashell. You can buy the high floor to see the sea. Yay. Okay, so let's move. And they bought a break even. So just show you some comparison. Come on, move. Okay, so the launch price. Of course, one is launched in 4 years ago. One is going to launch now. And the price is about there. The difference. So everyone, can you see the difference? Every time you say, whoa, very expensive. Walao, it's getting more and more expensive. So, 2015. So, how many of you wants to know how much Clement Canopy makes? Do you want to know? If they make well, then I will buy, ma. If they lose money, who the hell want to buy? Tio Bo, everyone, do you think Clement Canopy make money? And if you think they make money, how much they make? Because my rule of thumb, if I can buy and sell in 3 years and I make how much is considered good? 150, 180, 200 is considered very good, ma. So what is considered good? Sell make 50 as well, don't buy. Okay, so what is good? Okay, how much do you think they make? Anyone want to make a guess? Don't wait for you. So I plug out the data. So the recent transaction for Clement Canopy is like 1,000. Okay, the first few are transact. Okay, they bought 1,002 plus, which is in line with their launch price, 15% profit, about 1,002. So if we can also say that if UOL being the same developer, they are 15%. They just want to make 15%. I repeat, they just want to make 15%. And they if they launch at 1,002, they will make 15%. So if Clavon, if they want to make 15%, they will launch at 1,004. So let's see how much the Clement Canopy people makes, and how much they buy for. So everyone, in 2017, 3 years ago, they bought at 1,002 plus, which is in line of how much they bought, about 15% profit margin. Of course, the smaller one, higher expensive. And they resell at 1,007. So if the 2-bedroom is selling at 1,007, which is the resale market now, we can safely say that if we buy at about the same price, we make money, ma. But again, they may not sell this price, lah. But the good news is we may have a hope. Why? Because there's a lot of uncertainty, there's COVID. And again, Winston Churchill always say this, and I say again, never waste a crisis. So I think because of crisis, developer tend to good. I mean, 比较厉害 the developer, the savvy developers, they may not want to sell too high because if they can't sell, they kena penalty ma. So I can see that if they sell about good price, then it's worthy to enter. But again, if they want to sell high, then of course shouldn't enter lah. But we can say that the 2-bedrooms is about 1,007, which is a good guide that there is people resale, although it's for one unit, reselling at 1,007. Why? Everyone, why only got 6 people sell? 3 years already. Why these people, why no people sell? Why not many people sell? Why? Anyone can tell me? Everyone, why no people sell? Why only 6 people? Why only 6 buggers sell? And they make crazy amount of money. They make like 200,000-300,000, guys. Hey, everyone, are you still there? Give me a heart shape, eh? When I talk, you give me a heart shape so I know that you are there. Okay, why? Why only so many, not many people sell? The reason behind... Why? Paul, why? Why they don't sell? Yeah, wow, Sean 很厉害 leh. Lin, they are waiting to see. Also correct lah. Why? Because they are very sway. You know why they so sway or not? The sway thing is they bought before March 2017. Most of them. Why? Everyone, the SSD changes with effect 11 March. So people who buys after 11 March, they cannot 3 years only. The rest before, they will need to hold for 4 years. So they are sway lah. So you see this guy? So you see this guy lah? 2017. This guy, they bought on 5th of March eh. Sway lah. Sway, damn sway lah. Why? Because they still cannot the penalty. They cannot the penalty ah. So this is the reason why they are still in their 4th year SSD period. Correct, Constance, you are correct. Yeah, they are in their 4th year SSD. So most of them, they can only sell 2-3 months later lor. 2-3 months later. But it's shock lah, they say they see their neighbors sell and make profit eh. They happy ah. And they don't make 150. They make 300 eh. So most of 4%. 4% is like 40 cents to me. Forgive you lah. Okay, but no lah. It's still money, guys. But I'm very happy. If I'm the neighbor, I will sell this. I go and try Clavon. Try lah. What, you know what is the meaning of try? Because right now, the developer give you indicative price. The pricing doesn't, it's not a fixed price one. They have maybe a few price lift. If they see a lot of people, then they want to sell fast, they will give you a cheaper one. If they want to hang 起来卖, they want to sell a higher one. So it's like trying. So some of them maybe smart law, sell this, I go and buy back the same developer and hope that it's almost the same PSF. They can make another pot of gold 3 years later. 2017 buy this, 3 years later sell. Today buy this, 3 years later sell. That's what people do, the buy sell method. Okay, so everyone, so this Clavon location, and let's estimate the 3-bedroom sell at 1550 per square feet, let's say. And how much is the strategy and overall savvy score? Come, what is your, okay, because they haven't launched, so I don't think they will sell so cheap, because I think that they may have. But again, it's just a guess. I do not know how much they sell. I just anyhow say they sell 1,550 per square feet. If based on like that, what is your take on the location? What is your take? What's your score on your estimation and your exit strategy? Give me the number now. Okay, so we have 666 6789. Wow, 789. Berlin, wow, Berlin standard very high here. Some more Clementi, I don't like la. Why so chui? 555, 778, 877, 867. Okay, my take. Okay, based on location, that one cannot change. Okay, that one cannot change, so I will give 7. Why? Because it's 1.2 km away from MRT. But Clementi being not, it's quite central, but the downside, it's not very near, but it's not against the traffic. So, and plus, I go and fact find, there got Sheng Siong, there got Kopitiam, there you can don't need to walk here, you can go and dabao food there, there got fried rice, there got fried noodle. Okay, so I think that area purely a lot of HDB owners, so they got Kopitiam, all these lah. Okay, if they sell at 1550, I will take it that it's 7. If they sell below 1005 for their 3-bedroom, I will give it an 8. Yeah. So actually, to me, if I put 1550, is a bit on the high side. It's not very good. It's on the high side. But if I just need to give a number so that I have a score. So I just put, let's say they sell 1550. If you can buy below 1005, okay ma. As a strategy, easy. I don't see there's any difficulty there. Because there a lot of people will sell. Ah, Jason, you see, Jason. Yes. Think like me. Very good. Okay, so overall score, so it's like 7.3, yeah. So 7.3 stars. So out of these 5, I will give the best value to Penrose, but it's gone. So the second one will be this. I have my upcoming one, but I don't want to tell you first. But right now, based on the current time frame, Saturday is the launch day. If any one of you who wants to know more, you can ask my wife, because my wife got license. I got no license. You can ask my wife for advice. But based on me, my view is my location is 7. My per square feet is 7. If they sell that, any strategy 8 is easy to sell. And if you want to know more, you can text my wife. She will give you more advice. The pricing, I think she also have. I don't have at all. Only she has. So if you want to participate in the what ballot la, everything, you can just contact this number and she will get back to you. And it's this Saturday. So for those people participating, I repeat, it doesn't mean that I say this is good, you go and buy leh. I don't know the price yet. This is just estimation, guys. And before you do anything, everyone, please type DD now. DD stands for due diligence, guy. Everyone type DD now. While I force you, type DD. I will come back to this video. Hey, Eric, this one they sell very high. Not my Tai Chi, this is just estimation. Everyone type DD now. DD stands for due diligence. And so that you will go and do more research on your own to know whether is it good for you or own state or investment. Yes, thank you. DD, due diligence, DD, yeah man, DD. So if you want to have last minute participate in the what ballot lah, you want to try lah, you can contact Janet. Okay, don't contact me, I will ignore you. Then again, this is just my estimation. I do not know how much they will launch. I definitely hope that they will launch lower. And again, I also didn't say that you must buy the 3-bedroom, because every project only certain types of bedroom that you should buy. Example, I felt that Penrose 1-bedroom is too high. That's my view. I think that their 2-bedrooms has a better value than the 1-bedroom. That's why no one in my network, I hope so, no one buys the 1-bedroom in Penrose. Some of them bought the 2-bedroom, I'm very happy for them. If you got the 3-bedroom, you are Hua Kui. I will change your name to Hua Kui when I know that you buy the 3-bedroom Penrose. Okay, for Clavon wise, I can't advise what the 1-bedroom, is it good to buy, 2-bedroom, is it good to buy, 3-bedroom, is it good to buy. Only on that day itself, I will know. Yeah, that's why I can't tell you whether it's good now. So you, Clavon 3-bedroom, 155 is what I buy. And cannot like that. Cannot like that. You buy property, cannot like that one. Yeah. So if you want to participate, the last what ballot you can get, just contact Janet. Okay, so what is my guess? Yes, everyone. Let's have some fun now. What is our guess on unit sold this weekend? Come. Let's have some fun. Okay, everyone. 640 units. This Saturday, my wife guessed that it will move 65% on day one. Which is how many units, I don't know, you can calculate. Eric, I will say 55%. Okay, let's see who will win this. Who lose will buy a cookie for each other. Okay, cookie, famous. Okay. Okay, we have people say 50%, 57, 80, 300. Okay, I think my wife will win . I think my wife will win. I think so. Yeah, I think Sean, I think so. But don't wanna, I want to lose to my wife. Let's try. Thank you for watching my video. And if you want to watch more, please remember to subscribe to my channel by clicking the link below. And I see you in the next video.